Canai, yn ddiel yn yn big yn y hawaba.
This should be the way. Famous last words will get us lost.
Che a che sian ta ham. E vesa taring na mil jen de luk ta il gach bliona.
Hello. Hi, Christy.
Via de gian a jona nechtri.
A little blas. Oh, blas is a really good Gaelic word. It just means a taste of.
E nor hir eirachgol.
I'm
spending
British
in
here.
Attach
your show. The whole flock of them here.
Ach, can you lach shia than your dear Gaconian?
Hanuper shall come home of filing, Kirschklar.
Yenny and Lilmshaw, Stork, Big Hanai, Fat Saudi.
Get too old for it, I keep saying.
Sat a doll trot Avenus. Is brawn.
What's the chances of the boat coming on Thursday?
Na mehe laiol, an 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 jyn o coiarsnogan is cogolwyhe an an awabe.
Sometimes I feel lonely, yes. But I get to live here. I absolutely love it. And I don't want to leave, ever.
Canai, sied an sy chwyn idd costyn i'r na hawaba. Y tal o'r hwg iawaf o ffadys ffarsyn, ys o'n boi hyd yn o'r hir, egys nhw hiwn bare. Ach, chan i lan cwni mw sio.
Sio sy'n i, ys y chyd yn y dresda, a y hei gyd y chodonys o ddaid yn iawrig.
Ha Fiona, agus yn ynnegu dŵl, iddo fi y ffyddoch i ddeilan chanau fo da fil ys y cwyg diog. Agus had ffyr iolwch iddo cho cychwydioch sa hân am asher. Gebi de yn awn gan blion o ham.
Ha da ffyrch yn ysyn ffyn yma. Jeff o atyr yn gwrdd. How strong is it, Donald? How strong is it?
Forstanoch, chafar, nes dyddymyn. Ha canai, mw iched mile, i'r gydd malaig. Ie hoch slia, a dyr tîr môr na hababa, ag ys uysdio jes. Y sy'n an yn cryniwch ych dy chyhydd elanyn, ys yng nghanar na helanyn bica. Ag ys, sa'n le wrys na sian dyna hababa a ha yn elan. Leis yn iddyn, se da elan a hann yng Nghanai. Ha canai, ceidd mil y dygaj, agos iddi chiaw fi elan big hawntai le drochyd. San mw chwrs dy fai sio iddi na elan a hann y siad yn y diog i'r ffat y ffyddoch. Agos se yng Nghalo cdia y choyr snoch. Bi dynia y dynisdiach gyd cael o chanau idd ymwch sios y seoch. Ach, bygys mŵr, hann hwyr ddys y faenstyr cael o dŵl, dyn nhw ceindioch gymiad ŵle slwan safalgia.
During the summer, it varies. We quite often don't know what's going to come in. There'll certainly be more yachts coming and going during the course of the day, or a rogue ferry that will come along and just berth overnight.
Yn yw, ha maata, cwrst ymara, Hebridean Sky, idd acasad an y maag choragain. O'r ha'n long ffadar o fôr ys o'n cia'r chanau. Agus, sanydd rwp lua, y fys yn lwg turis y chynnes tîr.
We can get 15, 20, sometimes 25 people in one group. And it's a bit like herding sheep at times.
Tyfystau siachbol chanau, ha Fiona a golach ag tashbunni a son cwch gan a lwch turis.
Ha mi ddiolch yn ffeithio nes yna cwrn y sleid ha ce. O'c.
Nid ffam gofyd
o'n ffeith. Se tasglan eich yn ieilain agos siniadar a hanam Fiona. Agos asyn gaffa gael ffyr iolwch idd o'r anys echter i chanau. Gwydda.
Sy'n efo i'n no. Na, gael eisiau gwybod i ti. Pan ydych yn cysio yn eich eilig gwybod, yn y bath ydych yn cyrch.
Fe mi'n y bath ych yn lwy, siol ag eithas y ddyrd, y tord na dynnu gwychis.
Welcome to Cana.
Thank you.
Ha tyg dy chwrs siachad yn ag yn lwch teil. Eich cwch chwn yn orad, agos a cwch eile y goal y ffiog yn tîlain.
If you're here for the walk, head to Pete, then you'll be
great. Se mai gyfer dwych a ha cwni yn sio. Agus cam i asyn i hwlw dynnu cyrst.
We'll have about 90 people coming off altogether. We've got 30 for the songs and then the rest are for the walks. So it's quite a nice group, it's quite a big group.
Agus bu corydd cwrt mil y diog lwch twyrish po gach cyrn gan tŵl, y tŵl i ddych chalfa i ddysio yn sio gach blionna.
Hello, you can stay.
Agus gam oran, sio y chiat flas gan gael i gacau.
Fesgar magyr fwyl eich arsdyn agos tapel eisiau ar sôn y hyn awn y hio yn jw ag ham yn dochus gan bu y hwyl cael y hacwm sy y chorsdyr greu fwyl eich na ffilm eich yn nes na jalofa yn nes na hor yn nes na stori yn. So I'm just saying good afternoon ladies and gentlemen and thank you so much for coming and to see what I have got to offer for you here. A little blas. Oh, blas is a really good Gaelic word. It just means a taste of the fantastic culture and heritage of story and song and folklore that we have on Cana. So I won't say any more at the moment. We'll just start, hopefully.
Ach. Gan anodd tŵrwysoch gyfaen a biolwant fynd i'r chanau yn crochig. Siach gyfeil yn amas ar y blachig, ar y trwysych yn cyrwch a sy'n y cod i'ch yn ffad y iawri ac y rwysgych. Drwgych cherry eith canau, agos a coignyr gan siolwch eich a'r tri geniolwch yn y ffyddwch eith yn ielan, agos a dy gwbydd chroedion y sawntau le crw ys ceddych.
I'm just going to move that lot in here.
Agus, she cherry a manager i'r tach o'r ysnasiant yn y halaba eith canau. Ha och cyd can chyre eich y hen sy'n ceile marycha, a ym ys ymiarwg rhain o laion a hadd hian. Ach, fiws ystawrwg, chan ymlaen amasher choma sy'n lwygyr.
It's been pretty wet all night, so sheep are a bit wet. But the day is a bit going to be wet as well, so we've taken these in.
Mae ha chloi flwch hyd eich o eim ond yn ymhoch yn yn. Ha dy fiach yn ni rwy'n y chymal ydyn y cyrdi, sef fi gan rwy'n mae hacau sy'n tied y fôr.
We've still got 40 hogs.
We've got some out here to take in.
If we can get them in before any more rain hits them, you know.
Yeah. We're just going to do a wee bit of manoeuvring here to get this lot in. The rain's coming.
Bafis gaeth pein y fi y biarw. Ac yn ysio, biad y tord ysdiach sgip y proffesiant y. Agus ffemiad y fi jesiol yn ymson.
It's the first time we've got caught, I guess.
Chwyddad na bwrin gaeth ysdiach yn hede.
They are quite wet just now, but hopefully in here, if we open all these doors and the heat of the sheep themselves, hopefully they'll dry off a bit.
Son as yn teulu'n sgia hannu a hann lwc biari, agos biad y tian iddo fath asig a malaig ffesgar yn yw.
When they get in this afternoon, 2 o'clock on the boat, they're set up and start shearing about 3 o'clock. And we've got about 250 for them to shear this afternoon. That's before they're out to have their dinner.
Shoulder,
Gusser mialig far and yolish, Molly het gain Manitoba. Do we quirk and quirk and vonye. So that song is called O Mugwich, or O My Country, and it's the national anthem, if you like, for the island of South Uist.
Albert Fiona stage and the Tai Hanai. Ivan Agachi, ag Ian Barna Campbell, agus Maidard Feshaw nach Maran. Chudat Shahad and Mehen, a Krinyahu, agus a Kruach of Tasklan, the Veladish. Guharai, the Hanan is Kultur na Gaelic. A Hanish Luachvor, mar Hus Echtriol. Agus, ha Fiona a Quantas Jay Tasklan Hanai. Acham an Ivan idan Tai, Ivashele Vaka. Ach, idan chór gan Yelan Cujoch. Gusan tu gat shachadad ga uris nashan dana halaba, an an elki a diag oka tsa han.
At dinner one night, she heard...
Ha Fiona tashbanoch, cuj gan tasklan o hoog maithard fe sio, an an duis jes.
That's what I'm looking for. And young Donald in the middle, age 12, with the pipe.
Corum, I can look to dish von Vata, Struvagain, Sana Hafi, Ith Canai.
We'll literally be sitting here without any customers, and suddenly, you know, three ribs, 60 people, and, you know, 20, 30 boats will pull into the harbour, and that's it, it all kicks off.
Hani Gareth Savin, a Canai, and the Navilis Hawk Jug, a Shona Hafi, a Hedavia Fuskilch on Ground Lionichen, a Goal Oslive.
I distinctly remember the day that we arrived, standing on that pier, sort of laughing at the absurdity of it all, really. We'd only visited Canada on the stopover of the ferry. We literally had 2 hours on the island to decide whether this is what we wanted to do, this is where we wanted to live, and thankfully we went for it. And it's been an absolutely amazing experience.
Agus chanada gus a bhil cáulach da dhéirigh an lua a tíon ar an lúc túrí sé dhúl an iadáis an long.
Absolutely wonderful. Glorious. Seeing all the wildlife and just looking at everything is just fantastic and the peace.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thanks for coming.
Thanks. Good luck. Yeah. It's very nice.
Ach, chanil dún, jesol idh hiú. Cáin léhead a híide bí aisig má laigin seo. Agus an aracha is tíon ar an taith go hort gá.
I'm in my usual position here, because Donald's my boss here and Jerry's my boss on the hill. And in my spare time I do what I like.
Acha ad a bharachí go mór is na cúdhí. Agus cimar a gáis an cumal chidam. Agus an skip a biari id an chlia.
She's not sleeping tonight. I'm not sleeping because I'm up looking to see the weather.
Yeah, I can imagine.
4 o'clock. It's up to see this morning. I had to check the weather forecast on the telly. And a cup of tea and came back and I could see the mist on the hill and then the rain and I never slept since then myself.
It's cleared up.
She's a little bit of a rhythm of Ghanielan and Zavatashig. Seyeurig had died of Kachshach Gonyan. Achastaurig. Beach in a stach, coig tushins in Yachgoin. A gulang, look turish, stu, agus look oproch, if it's a quantas jay pedivision. Agus a new hand skipper biari na misk, vision trailer biari na kosh.
They're just going to wait to put their stuff in and sort out for their evening meal, and then they're going to head up and get set up. And we're ready to go.
Morris Bridge, ramp's clear. Out clear.
That's me getting my one hat off and get my feeling hat on now. And, you know, the weather's good for it anyway. Right, see you later.
Han Luke Biari, Robbie is Chris, Yoloch, Adventure and Kelan and Ish. Sat a chili, Kachpliana.
That's the fourth year after coming here, Shane, right? Over here, you know. After that, I think it's a great replacement. The folk are good, you know.
had to talk law in Yinyal and Hain. Could you ask us the meal in the note to him?
Spend a wee bit of money to make money at it, you know.
I guess Kyol, a yard of Hwagan.
I don't mind what the play is. I'm more just quite happy if the play run rings.
We had the gammas is cura of yarrow to the stay da vinage. A rare cork is meat of these.
Probably these ewes will be 60 kilos. Some might be just slightly more than that. So it's quite a weight to drag about. Touch the brine, take some
bread, break some wine. I can see the good first enough, how could you organ you the life? Shun core a hot guy.
You have to be flexible. The healing wind blows, so I cry. You're gonna have your wits about you. Find your other life. One road,
steeper climbs, where the river winds. Come, finish up the college, eh?
I just got cooch, she tackled us blee on the Laham. The shim yet the jammy fewer. Lehich Indy.
Just come on holiday really to help Jerry because I really enjoy doing it. So, yeah. I used to live here. And helped out the year that I lived here, and then it's just been, it was so much fun that I wanted to come back.
Happy Rudges is the Kiri, now that the Fagar and Hedda. Happy Rui, Achleem.
I do like a toilet, I'm just a little.
Hedge a hoi, a hoo, good bala yoin, on the Macha Rosh. Ellis, Hedge a hoo, a shard, a chlachke, a shun gensian.
Oh, that's the first full bag, packed and ready.
We are at the head, she's got to coy cure, fesker anew. Ach, a corrid coy cured has the yanu, mustadat rovian la and yerer.
Oh, great, no, delighted. Yep. Another day like this and we'll be well into it, yep.
Get the hakudi irfio chanai. Chania de vis a talog and ukturish. Achanian lai, agis shekujela ashen.
Well, all the seabird life is obviously important, and Canada is very rich in sea life, seabirds. But the puffins are the tourist favourites, and a lot of the ribs that come out from Skye, they go out to the puffin stack.
Bi dŵl y stiwdych lwch teil gyn y sialu yn y siar. Ach, chan i sy'n yn dwbl laig e.
Well, this should be the way. Famous last words, I'll get us lost.
Yn ochus na'ch jid. Han lia gyn y gdigyn ffad am un y bwadion yn edrych ych i ddych chwyr ych.
So many of them.
Hamuga vile buaj it canai in draste. Agus ha shach kiet yu id in stach sho. Bin a buaj in a chien a hula kipling, a shon rai shiolachi. Agus bi at a fa gala di ish tsun lunastol, a shon a ngeure a hu shachet ag muth. Ach, chani luk tae levan ag ibel ui sna hiun. She pthiaf larich is on scrude yon vare a hanang hanai. Agus a new, ha dold an kosh skipper a ha goal scrib gu kyan a tour in yelan.
There's always been a track here, but it's certainly been improved over the years.
She bob swan a hit kyan skipper scrude in a nian. Had the Vietjian good canai, a hula saurig, a shun jihad in Vlionichen, a chrinyachi fisrochi, a yon vara in Yelan, a shun program screwed in Ashanta, Nanyan vara.
This motley crew here have been coming for, well, I'd like to say, this is a relative newcomer, he's been coming here 15 years.
23 years.
30 years.
Simon came as a schoolboy, and we brought out parties of school children. This is my 49th successive year, so I've not quite done the hit the 50th next year, hopefully, hopefully. Okay, guys, let's go.
Inu, han skipper olarak ishanen fyrlaken yn skadain. Han adu de gilaken ir shir lúdochig och yn gadig. Sadr hon fainyamach konviet ishan a hagar karig a garoch.
They're up on this ridge here, you can see them starting to fly about now. This is where we're heading for. So, as we go through, check each check. If it's got a ring on it, record the last three digits. If it's not got a ring on it, give it a ring. I'll give you your rings. Got some notebooks?
Yep.
Okay, so we do it the same way we did it before. So just a line across and just walk. It's a bit breezier than when we were here last time. There's a whole flock of them here.
Four, six. Go back in there.
Fydd yn proses ffarmiad gan gwlachyg agos gan na gwlachyg corym gan skipper Twyns comiad isian a hawn sy'n tyniwch ys.
Happy.
Mae'r hygyr han ymhar ond yn ymaganioch.
Once we leave, things will settle down. The gulls will call and the chicks will come out again and they'll toddle back and find their mummies and daddies and they'll be well fed and looked after for the... We won't harass them again this summer. That's it done.
Ach, ha creidr yn ila iddyn ylan, na chyl, ho diwj.
Great skiers, must have a check.
Chanyl egl i'r tŵliag iawsi ei anu i'r rŵd symi a hana chwnard na nisian eichgau.
The adult's very agitated, so you see it's swooping at us. So usually the closer you are get to the chick, the more agitated they get. That helps us find the chicks, but it's obviously well hidden. It's definitely more agitated when we're down here. I think you're getting close to it, Alec. No, it's down here somewhere. It's quite a big chick. I mean, it should be obvious. It doesn't like me. You're obviously near that net, near that chick. You found it. Right, how did we walk past it all?
Tom diddwch o'ch yn ffichyd blionna a hannig twyliagyn gw canau yn thosioch. Agus a tri carriage yn diog iddyn ylan yn ys.
New colonies are forming all the way down the west coast of Scotland, the west coast of Ireland. So it shows us where the birds are dispersing out to. Take a while. It's still got a lot of growing to do. I mean, you can see that its feathers are only about a quarter out of the quills. So perfect camouflage, because when they're in amongst this sort of moss and that, like they tucked in, it's really camouflage for them. So they can be quite tricky to find. Well, it's going to turn into a vicious blighter, like the parent above us there. I think we shall head for home and perhaps a well-deserved dram or something like that.
Hanysroch y chryniad y siawld yn greisys o'n bryddi hyddyfochol y hyddyf iawn gan y ffyrlacen, agos hapysioch ydd tian ydd na haddywyn.
Very high. I mean, they're doing really well. The big chunky ones as well.
Ha fia vehe in ylan fir chutrmoch, ach, chanyl falche idd o chulubeoch. Va rotan nam hwai idd canai, gus yn dweud at cages yw an y da filas o hwch. Rhaniad sgdys idd y nialai, agus ha rwyat anoch na'ch teiliad chynielain. Bi Mike agus Gillian y rwy'n obydd y fyr gwych i'r canau ahtar y.
So what we'll do is we'll just open it up and see what we've got inside.
Ha dolorag y fyr ffianis sy'n mi i'r rodain sy'n rybyr sio.
So in here we'd be looking for sort of signs of rat activity. So it'd be like big droppings or...
Gagad biahy le blasid chocolate cwdioch. Ach, charoach lwchyn fegau y crymegydd.
if it was rat and how we identify it was rat, it's that it's very bigger teeth marks and it's just messy everywhere.
Inu hadeg te chanai, ysiru sioch y ffiafehe gwtwr adyrialidje.
We're in Canna House Garden and we're here to put out this moth trap and the hope is to see sort of the different species of moths that we have here on the island.
Hallo min riadanoch an ecohystem yn ylain. Yna achwyd ysio'n polanoch ych, agos na miog ysio'n y hiol dagen.
This is the 12-volt battery which we'll be attaching it to. These are the egg cartons that we sort of put inside for the moths to rest on.
Han ribe yn crochig idd solus, a har yn ochus a haringus na lwymyn.
Moths are attracted to light. They're kind of like discombobulated, so they'll head towards it. And then what they'll do is they'll hit this sort of shield here, and then they'll fall down into the hole.
Ffemiad fehu gymadyn y ygin na gwaagad gyn. I'r cwl gari hei chanau hata yard. Pe dachi yn siolwch Tom ag yn o canau o ocia diag ocia ty hyn gys na chanwch na cain bwy yn telan. Hadr i na hei eioch o gafilus y sia ag ysgo ffiwn a sialafydd a na dafilus o hoch diag. Bwni gael tŵbyn y maahar ach sa na djwyr ffasgyr glan coen a hannig i'n sio.
It's just beautiful. It's the isolation I love, but there's still, it's you still don't feel like you're miles away from everything.
Chanan ysio'n tolwch eisiau lwch teil y fain, y bys Fiona clachgyr yna ac yr eichiau.
I am potting up some of my tomatoes and various other veg that I've got here. I like to grow my own produce so I can serve it to the guests for their breakfast and dinner.
Ach a tor syhyr yn cors yn o'i beisio.
Starts early, finishes late. My alarm goes off at about 6:45 and we get up and prepare for breakfast. I serve a full Scottish in any combination you like, and then I do lots of other yummy things. Avocado toast is a favourite.
Do you ever feel lonely?
Sometimes I feel lonely, yes. Winter can be lonelier, but I quite like my own company. So. I get to live here. I absolutely love it, and I don't want to leave ever.
Hamaig agus Gillian is chillig an garig. A yinkin yn yach cael y gloachig an y rybe nyn lwymyn.
So we're back 12 hours later and we're just about to open it up to see what's inside. Immediately my eyes are drawn to this moth just here. So it's just sat on the light here. So the light's still on because the battery's still working.
Bi maig y clach y chlior, ys ro'n anamachwth ddys na lwymyn.
So this identifies it as a lesser swallow prominent.
Han lwymyn sio bihanta i'r ffiog fredin.
There we go.
Ach hyd gachan y chwarych gyffeglwch.
So we just put them in the trap in this little box. It's got air holes in it and everything like that, so it's pretty safe for them. We just try and ID them a little bit better and have a look at them close up.
Lock and ribbon show and dwavas the lurmin.
There's one underneath. You were just beside your fingers too. Oh, there's quite a few.
So this one here is a white ermine. You can see it's kind of white and spotty. And then this one here is a buff ermine, so it's the same sort of species but different colouring, so they've got like different names.
Bin y syrfi yn sio y cwth ddys yn ysroch eich ffarsyn a chai eich rynioch eich tro ymwch blioma. Y tord jolafgyn i'r maraha arin yn ylain i'r llesoch eich.
John Long Campbell, who has been collecting moths since he was 14 in the 1920s, he started this sort of moth collection, and it's really us trying to carry on his legacy here.
Hamor on it arachug, for that young Barna Campbell is mithered for Shaw Idan Yelan. Hasagard has the Chiana Malike, Mukih Tushan Sivliana, Gus Eiran Hamal Saint Harpal. A Hamatashi Kujok of Yulan root if his Chian Tor Nisbihanta. In the whole of Sholog, Havan Shaw of Gulan, the Norduin B, is Ella, von Vorvu and the Malike. Agus him host. Agus stu, a good at the Yori eth loina. Agus ha colasith, Gavilat eth virin, and stu ake a hokal.
Fairly normal, you know. The van arrives, the doors open, everybody dives in.
Mind your backs.
Farmer Jack.
Farmer Jack's garlic slices.
We won't go dry, I don't think.
It's just quite a big order. Mostly more stock for the shop. That's why it's such a big order to do.
Chanyl dynia y gobydd an y mŵ yn ielan. Biad y rwyg biog agos stw y rhan y nachi agos biad y cwyd y naddegyd y fogs y onar.
I just have to be organised. Which was a... Yeah, a learning curve for me.
You wouldn't think there's only 15 of us living in this neighbourhood.
I know. A lot of stuff.
She Anna, Banna Fush, Dinielan. Agus Han Post, their fat, and Nora Leisure.
So Sean Post the Hannock from the Bath and Jew. Kier Baggy Hinshaw. Sator Dinia, Jin of Kianak Stuart Lenya. Just got to the hill, Boo Racking on the hill. I'm just to have mammy in an upper shot, Chesgaville, a holding your conny tolichje, near a ha, Uchin, Kantaile, partial, and a Rutkin.
Femi imposed the Livrike, Gunna Jake Dachian, in the Kosh, Gispi, the Enamasher.
Yeah, an upper shot, Gamkumo, Falling, Kerskler.
Check out the social and the fast and the coin snock in my loch. I guess Kiel Kuttermach does in tool or to the moy in Yelan.
So, and that's the post that I'm so in Fiona, a gooper that can tie us the tie art. So, I shouldn't do the all who is a vain show.
I guess I'll call off, give it in ten, Albert, my fish is coin, fear, it can I kujok.
Yeah, so can you help me call Mr. Coin? I guess how we can clinch in and rest. Get the hats knock, yeah, and you'll through the accordic room, so yeah, he shouldn't be hackers. Yeah, so I should have a check it or get it down each year.
Sanna sa chorpi, fashke the yeriston aha ana. Egis hanigi a hanai, vejon shia bliona. Hanil kors de fush de tordach ue de hiju gile, gachwa, it was a nashik itch in a stach. En horganunia, be the obel a fat as a chor, nus cruachol.
Ha mi a gopur mar jelavadar graphic, agis a company akum. Which then I'm graphic Anna. I'm a crew stewing or son in a week is clown, mar lynchin tees, brass gins, hoodies is stew merchin. I'm a gin of Ruthakin, mar a gel of a logos, un lag is Lila, I'm a gin of sign writing, you know, written merchin. So yeah, no, I got la et a yalcha, because I had in the court room go more.
At a half pound yehin, I guess I'm post take you. Chanel ac o Jiffer, gyfylen dhaetje am sy'n fili sdeetje cho ymaloch. Agus, mae'r iaraf ygydd sy'n, bwona hi dwys economoch na galig ac dwys yn galig na hawaba ffyddych. Ach, chabesyn yna dwys y hwyddi ddilein i fydd canau. Sio, far yn doch yn ihi yn teacher Marston, agos hwgat siachyd gyddoch posi.
I met Anna when I visited Cana for the afternoon to meet the locals. This was after I was offered the job as teacher on the island. So I met everyone within about 5 minutes. Anna was on her bike at the pier collecting a lobster from the keep to take back to the cafe, and the rest is history.
A corum ag a chare jog eith gach tolochus a ddi ydyn iddyn nilan.
Hasin gyrach dogol ar yna kayaks yn drasta yn y hyn ys Marston. Se ffisgyr gyma cyw yn y hawn, so ha mis mynd yn gybel sy'n dogol gyd tyf tŵa hyn nilan.
Eith loa sogyr sawri, a sialion yn nilan eddochgol.
One of my favourite things about Cana is the seabirds that visit the island every year. And in fact, my favourite thing to do is to visit the stunning coastline.
So we've got some filmers nesting up here, and there are some puffins and razorbills and guillemots.
Mae'n smedrin gyda yn brycish yn tenna mae hir. Yn tatio sio. Ys gael gyfel yn cwll o'ch di brycish. Mae'n smedrin.
Ach, chanel o hwl o cael chos i'n blig an charyd am yn coer snoch beg cwgloch mw sio.
The children I taught were all from the same family, and the family decided to move away from the island.
Fa sio y ciolwch y gyndo gwn sgol fig chanau. Ha Marston ynys y tegysg i'r elan egia. Agus bu a tílyg y chanau chotrig sy'n sŵringa i gynionna.
An island school is always at the heart of the community, so it would be fantastic if more families decided to move to Cana.
Eith fesgyr cwn mw sio, a fferysta diachnachu gyda coes no cwgolwch a ham. Agus, na chael yna styddyn ffadas. Agus nid y higad bu ad y tian lethrwys. Agus a bwy ei fôr ac eith behe yn ielanoch. A chiol y mater, agos a sy'n y ciolwch y na'ch dig bia nio bahe.
So, what do you think? What's the chances of the boat coming on Thursday?
Well, today's Tuesday. I think tomorrow's still pretty bad, but hopefully Thursday will be okay.
Docht alive and brew. Is there anything there you fancy, Donald?
I don't know, there's not an awful lot. Your choice is fish fingers or pizza.
What's that green thing
there? Yeah. Pastry.
Oh, well, you could make a pie.
Could be two burgers.
Between four of us.
Yeah.
Should
I? Okay. Aganyan na stadaman, she bwn yn gyddes ys cwglyhe iddyn nilan. Bu bwn fo cihydd uerain ystrwyhe gan da hank y sio. Efes y glewch bwn meint i'r nilain i'r ffad. Ha nŵr yn ei myrach y siftig adr nysrwyhan. Os ond ydi ceindioch, gymyn y tank i hyn iddyn cymal holon sy'n goes.
You just check the level of the water inside the tank. That tank has dropped more than 4 inches in level since I was up here yesterday. Which is quite a lot when you see the size of the tanks, you know.
Ystawrwg, sy'n dŵl yn y ham, na tankichin a chamal wán.
So just basically, you just turn on the valve and you'll hear the water going in. At this time of year, you have to keep coming out every day. And if it gets worse, I've seen me up here maybe three times in a day. Worst case scenario, if we were to run out of water completely, we would be absolutely snookered, because if there's no water in the hills, you can't get it.
Har an áchas nach bíon a tancaigh an féimeach i the níana i the ístinú. Seo an láma dhéadach an nubar bhearí. Agus hát is na cédaigh is mua ágal chun an dhéadach.
I'll do the taps last, I think. Just finish the boys off.
Nothing can go wrong
in this
basket
table. I guess I knew it.
If we've got to get these done, I can't help after about 11:30 because I've got to go down to the pier. And then we've got to get all these done because the shearers are going away in the ferry.
Shane Reichen is Dora Bullock in Lyonshire. Is 8 kilo de Hujemunte.
It's going to get lively later on the day. They've been sitting in the shed doing nothing all day, you know, and they're working out obviously, and we're getting tired, and they know it, or they seem to know it, anyway. We're getting too old for it, I keep saying it.
Ach leis hó cúgloch san a háduin i dhinnélan. Chainil a coloch gulig murach a ye a gríach búloch hást.
I was to retire on the 1st of June this year. That was my plans. I'm only 65 now, you know, so. It just can't happen because there's just not enough people to do the work. It will one day. Jerry says no, I wasn't allowed to retire, I'd had to die.
Hadur the Shabata Ashik and Yawn Ua the Hija.
Yeah, this is the final. What's there? Four left to go and that's it. Might even have a dram in the night maybe. If Jerry will allow me it. Yeah, I've got to go off the boat now, so we'll catch you later. Cheers now.
Hadish is three lion, Viar and Skipper Oak Kiat Kira. Leonard Kihad had a hit pocket clay. Loch, Swissy Davy Lenoot, a hitch lower.
Go for a shower and then get home, clean gear and grind gear. And go do it all again tomorrow somewhere else.
And Yawn Dusan Mias be Rusk Ada in a Kiri Hirisht. I guess Chili and Skipper Biari are on an Achorst.
I'm delighted, absolutely delighted over the moon. It's just a wee bit of organisation, it makes it all kind of go better.
Thanks for coming. More herding of sheep. As if this morning wasn't enough. Thank goodness it's just once a year. And that's it. Home.
Bunny Fiona gaat schrok verder. Agus na de chemnichi le echtri agus jolus liorlan, waar je koppet maar niet kruisochi aan de nabarayan. Ach, zonde de gagi in je huur, een goe behe kar ille.
Nu is een nurahansje in een geel toch, hoor me oper agus junsik me gaelic en nu is een in een nisch. Agus nu is een hoor me oper is een skol gaelic. Zo van me agus nu is een ik een nu naam van me toeschikers een shine profession te. Ach, agus na leorichin ag Ian is Mary Campbell, she na Bíbl Gaelic a bhacam sa, a chlechgag na hóren is a húlacál an úr sin, ach chara mi ríf a smöin hú, gubi mi ríf ir canai, agus aunan tai canai hín, agus a cét is dí na tasglin na caimbalich she sad out of my hand or son shiny and I guess she had me give my first dinner.
Sound the key a jig, three hits a hawk, a yannick na kain bully can I. I guess, be in Tusho and Nariake, Gus Nahurgelat. Idan Wash or Garbliona, Helma de Narde, tradition, son richer.
There's gas grown in America of Myratain, I guess, Kujok and Maharegi, Ian, son in America, Vaisha Kujok. So, Gach, Care of Lion Chuka be Myra to see in a Kursuas Brattach. American och the Stars and Stripes who is er Paul na Brattach is a garig
Clachke a ha Fiona a shona chamala dol
Right, okay Hey ma Okay, Sinead Is it up the right way?
Yes, it's up the right way
Da 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 da
Yeah. Here we go.
Hey, go on. There's no wind off.
It's time, Risa. I thought the story to a go a large it can I. All the Bliana became an Ninilan Vic at all my horse Cahelan. Oh, room. Ike, egges muk en koersten. Egges em leane, ha de chile e chanai. Ha meinger en jelein, et krenjache e vrien is na ha de jianu haast. Egges e chie drut, et a chwaar gnoi, de e chachet gan skie en uri.
I suspect the trophy never turned up.
Yes.
Wow.
She found it when they were having a spring clean in egg. Of all places. So I think,
They knew it was there all the time.
Yeah. Either they're bringing it or the muck people are bringing it, but somebody's bringing it.
Okay, so we actually have a trophy then.
Yeah.
That's good.
Femi o hulladunia yn cwj y iannu i'r goi sgwsyddafichia. Agus she yn carichia Pete, agus event Liz, if it's a rain, na hwp roch.
It would be useful if we have them. So, Donald, are you happy to be MC of the visual story?
I don't know if happy's the right word, but...
Bicor ydd ffichyd clesacau ydd yn loa. Rwydigyn gan y hwla hwys. Agus, hyd yn fiolag a, gw fiolag tri, o'r ha cehydd bliona o fwyn i canau mi iddych.
I did work out a route for the hill race, which I ran past Jerry this morning. Well, I literally run past her, I guess. No way I'm running it.
Do we need the finish line?
Well, I can, yes, I'll do that when I'm walking.
Preferably.
That'll all be measured out, don't worry. Yeah. Let's have a good day Saturday, and let's bring the trophy home.
Siacafel yw'r ddianw. A meinjir in Yelan is still the gore, a son in Acher, a Yanu, now run spores.
Help it, we'll have to move it.
I guess had an orchis, give me Tirigan. Sherwood Moorahan, a meinjir in Yelan, and skier a Wornachig.
We pretend we're not competitive, but we secretly probably are. Muck is really competitive, and egg. And
you
rum.
You can see by the shield, when we get the shield, how many people have won it for each year, and it's usually Mac.
Femur cwj gan ddim och y chrwychig o rwdsymi a ddi laif.
It's quite heavy, that caber.
It's actually quite meaty. You need two people to get it in position.
I'll do this one, Pete. Yeah. You want my time.
Come on, we need you in one piece.
That's how it's done.
Go on then! Then again, a chanuk blue, Femi and Yelan, a vijeshon, a son of Luchtail. I guess, Koloch the Shabur here, Femer Jelige, the scuttle.
You're looking for rubbish?
Cheers.
There you go.
Ha tri seich yn môr ag i chyr y rhan sgwdl agos a chwrs da chi. Yna chwyd, a meintir yn ielan agos lwg tyl. and misk fein I higgydd iocht. Yn yw, han seoch sgwyd y lan y falaf, agos a dŵl y fehu y siafata.
Today we're waiting for our landing craft, the Spanish John, coming out from Malig. Because the ferry's been so busy over the summer, the Highland Council skip lorry hasn't been able to get booked on. So the council have chartered the landing craft to go to Cana and to Egg to pick up our full waste skips and take them away.
Watch yourself a fly. There's our skip now. I mean, you could have got a few more wee baggies in there, but the smell is everything.
Here he comes.
There's no time scale for a skip filling up. I mean, I could book it, I could say next week, oh, I'm needing a skip, and he might come out and skip me, only half full.
Bydd y mater i'r falaf nes eich yn coni falw cwjoch.
It's been a great boat, that. It's been here for years, you know.
She might in the game on the hand, I guess her name is your torn a sharn of a duel.
I didn't think it was going to warm up quite as much as this.
I mean, your icky, whom is mook, a gianu with canai, link hard in his carriaging. I guess her gulior you, a genu sir lion ye.
Just one or two more than usual.
And a hatchy can fiddy, ula lawn. I guess be gulior illa, a campacha, I the nilan.
We've come from Rum, and our plans are to win!
Mac has won the sports more often than any other island. We almost permanently have a shield.
You're going to run super fast today? Yeah.
Are you going to do any running, Oscar?
No.
No?
She lag gema tradition ta a hawn agus ha sin uafas och cutrmach guharad ir la mar sin in ju. Hai homaas an na chowlichin eichgin agus a chlawn agus na coin agus na bioichin agus na races, a spars, a biag, a chulachal agus chan eichgu sin gudrich in ju agus ha sin an dochis gwn bi a chlawn in ju gwn bi it's an a dollar erst agus a gian of lion mar sin is an amri cheach.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Cana and to the 2019 Small Isles Games.
On your marks, go!
It's not the fastest, it's most entertaining.
And the lesson ski, Michelle.
Ah. Mae hanner ffarbys yn y tos o'ch chi, chanel canau y Gianwyr o fa.
You're first. Oh, well done. Which island are you from?
Egg.
You're from Egg. Great. Unfortunately, nothing from Cana.
They didn't bother putting a marker up for mine, it was that far this way.
Too far to walk.
Oh dear. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we're shortly going to be having the adult sack race.
She dŵl o'n y fy sawn gan y hilan i i'r ffad.
Rum.
Rum!
Egg!
Egg!
Mark!
Canna!
Canna!
On your mark.
We time to
jump. Go!
Chanel canna i ddian yr o fa yn hosioch. Ach, had the clock of 2 hours, agus is stíal a gadard.
Love it. I couldn't possibly comment. I haven't seen the official results. But I have a sneaking suspicion we might just have won that one.
For the one we can I eat, some is more and more a dog lower.
With a bit of luck, the first lamb that comes down is going to be.
Is it Kenna? Could it be?
Kenna egg rum.
August, ag either na kaharin, chavon a chel Kenna idbre ir ige, a hans of thea vatje.
Dig the heels out.
Did we win?
I think so.
We won.
Oh, we must have won, surely.
The last cakes, minute. The swabbles, the dogs. And what else did we win? The tug of war. Yeah. And the sack race. Yeah, so we had a late run on points.
And how many crinoche are on a score in Jedanoch? Agus and Skia, Thrishol, or Shachet.
That means that the final scores are. Rum in fourth place, Muck in third place with 176, Egg have crept into second place with 182, but Kenna in front with 198.
Congratulations.
Just everything just fitting in after all the work that everyone's put into it, you know. I mean, everyone has. We're so few of us, and I would say, without being prejudiced, probably the best small Isle games I've been at.
You think so?
I think so. So home now, enjoy tea, a big dram.
Lucky you. Right, if you'd like to go on, thanks for coming.
Yeah, it was fabulous. Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Upper lava shit by Jirich Skinyl Hain, I guess by Jirich Oma, or son of Huladunya Aichin Kola, Ira, Ilan Vekane, Tachatus Machin, Hamisha Femimiragavil, Misha Gimaski Inisha, I guess, by Jirich Oma, Nakbi, Nagamin, and Tachatu Kane, Irgach Kier Blinichin, Tor Oper, and Sash Le Tachatus Machin, a Hurgale. Ach, you and Opa Shachatanisha, Agus B. Joe Healy, Akin and Och.